A man is in jail after a fight at the downtown RTA hub. Police say the suspect punched a victim multiple times for apparently no reason yesterday. When the victim tried to run away, that man then tackled him to the ground. Officers arrested Sean Evans on charges of felonious assault. The victim was taken to the hospital, their condition not immediately released.